The first of three blasts took place in central Sanaa when a minibus exploded near the defense ministry. A car then exploded near the French embassy and the home of former President Ali Abdullah Saleh. A mortar shell then exploded 30 meters away. At least two people were injured.